Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Example and lecture number 68. In general, the closure of A intersection B is not equal to the closure of the set A intersection the closure of the set B. For example, the X be the set, the ground set contain the element A, B, C, tab A topology on the ground set X. The set A and the set B are two subsets of the ground set X. The closed sets in a topological space X star the complement of the open set phi is the ground set X, and the complement of the open set contain the element A is the set contain the element B, C. The closed set, the complement of the open set contain the element B is the closed set contain the element A, C, and the complement of the open set AB is equal to the set contain the element C, and the complement of the open set X is the empty set pi. These are the closed sets with respect to the topology ta on the ground set X. The closed sets containing the set A are the closed sets. These are the closed sets. The closed sets containing the set A. This closed set contain this sub, the set A is a subset of this closed set, and the set A is also a subset of the ground set X. And the closure of the set A is the intersection of all the closed superset of the set A is the set contain the element AC. Now the closed sets containing the set B are the closed set containing the set B are the set this closed set is a superset of the set B, and this closed set is also a superset of the set B, and the intersection of these closed superset of the set B is a set contain the element BC, which is the closure of the set B. Now the intersection of A and B is an empty set. There are no common element in the set A and in a set B, and the closed sets containing the set the containing A intersection B are these all are the closed superset of the empty set. That is the empty set and the set contain the element C, the set contain element AC, the set contain element BC, and the ground set X. These all closed sets are the superset of the empty set, and the intersection of all these closed superset of the set A intersection B is a set which is the closure of A intersection B. Now the intersection of the closure of A and the closure of the set B is a set contain the element C, and from equation first and second, the empty set is a subset of every possible set. That is, the empty set is a subset of the set contain the element C. Therefore, the closure of A intersection B is the subset of the closure of the set A intersection the closure of the set B.